things you could do with your lives right now, ladies and gentlemen. One nation controlled by the media. Information age, I've been saying, sit!